Oh, and he misses the reverse. A hard foul. He looks for the foul. The hard fall, he looks for the foul. No call. Here's Hustis in the corner, and that's good. Goes to work. Nice defense there by Lucas. And that ball was tipped in. It looked like Troy Williams might have tipped that.
It looked a little bit like it was helped by Troy Williams. Not just a pass. It's even with that kind of pass, he knows where his teammate wants it to shoot the best shot he can shoot.
And Hustis knocks down his second three ball of the game. 8 seconds on the shot clock. The screen comes by Brima. Good defense there by Stockton as Hustis launches for three and knocks it down.